Swedish racing talent Dino Beganović is joining F3, which I'm looking very forward to because I myself is Swedish and want to see what he can do. Hopefully we'll not get another Marcus Ericsson, but hopefully we get another Ronnie Peterson.